खबरों में बने रहने के लिए बेल आइकॉन दबाइए और एबीपी न्यूज को सब्सक्राइब कीजिए।
नहीं नहीं, नथिंग रेवोल्यूशनरी हैज बीन डन। आर्टिकल 35A वाज नॉट पार्ट ऑफ द कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन, इट वाज इंसर्टेड बाय प्रेसिडेंशियल ऑर्डर। अभी इफेक्ट ऑफ ऑल दिस इज दैट द लॉज ऑफ इंडिया विच आर नॉट एप्लीकेबल टू द स्टेट ऑफ जम्मू एंड कश्मीर विल नाउ अप्लाई। But for that you require parliamentary approval. So the bill will have to be moved in parliament, and as far as I can see that will be passed because BJP has a majority there. But it's not going to revolutionary anything. But these laws apply not hota the Jammu Kashmir mein India ka, so Indian laws will apply to Jammu and Kashmir.
So what does this mean actually for the state of Jammu and Kashmir people? What kind of democratic rights they will get?
They will get all the democratic rights that the rest of the people of India have.
What are those democratic rights, sir?
They will have to discuss them. What are the rights of the people of India? They'll get them.
Correct. And do you think that's a revolutionary step taken by the NDA government?
I don't think anything revolutionary. It's a political decision.
Correct.
You may say it's not a wise decision.
But you need to have a lot of courage for this, sir.
Don't govern in the center if you don't have courage.
Sir, this also it needs presidential note for that.
Naturally. Presidential note will have to be supplemented by an act of parliament.
Correct.
Which will have a bill move karega Amit Shah and that's approved of. एक्ट आएगा ना पीछे होगा, पर वो लोग को अरेस्ट किया जिन लोग ने आप लोग ने पूछा नहीं मेरे को, पर उमर अब्दुल्ला
सर व्हाट आर द अरेस्टिंग्स एंड द हाउस अरेस्टिंग।
नो टू माय माइंड आई डोंट लाइक दैट एट ऑल।
सॉरी,
मेरे को बिल्कुल पसंद नहीं है।
ठीक है,
आई थिंक इट्स वेरी अननेसेसरी। आई डोंट थिंक सो।
ओके,
आई थिंक इट्स वेरी अननेसेसरी। इफ नॉट अननेसेसरी इज वेरी अनप्लेजेंट।
करेक्ट,
इट सेंड्स अ रॉन्ग सिग्नल टू द पीपल ऑफ कश्मीर। Should have been avoided. I don't think it was so necessary.
Correct.
To put on the house arrest.
And telephone connections have been disconnected and internet connections have been disconnected and all that.
Oh, bilkul, I don't like that at all. I don't approve of it.
But it's definitely been a historic step by the NDA government, definitely.
Yeah, historic step bhi blunder hota hai.
Okay. And do you think that this government is really doing its bit?
Sorry?
This government is doing its bit properly, very properly after being elected for the second time?
Well, that's for the people to decide.
Correct.